If you've always wanted a vintage electric guitar, here's how to get one. Step one, get a guitar. Step two, hold on to that baby for at least 20 years. Step three, start casually referring to it as vintage.
Oh, this old thing, that's just my vintage Gibson.